The Laboratory of Intelligent Systems at the EPFL is working towards the creation of completely autonomous indoor microflyers that could be used for surveillance and search applications within small built environments. The prototype presented here, called MC2, is capable of fully autonomous flight in textured environments. The MC2 weighs only 10 grams and flies at speeds around 1.5 meters per second. It carries two linear cameras, one horizontal used to steer left and right, and one vertical pointing downwards at a 45-degree angle used to steer up and down. It also possesses two rate gyros that measure rotational speed around its yaw and pitch axis. The MC2 is also capable of regulating its airspeed thanks to a small anemometer. The signal processing and control is entirely implemented in a tiny onboard microcontroller. When released in a textured environment, the MC2 would fly on its own until it is caught by hand. Robust operation has been demonstrated during up to 10 minutes autonomous flight. The low weight of this robot implies tremendous constraints in terms of embedded computational power, sensors, and airframe architecture. Moreover, controlling such systems is quite different from controlling heavier outdoor micro-aerial vehicles, which can rely on high-precision inertial measurement units, GPS, and conventional distance sensors. All of these sensory modalities are not available indoors. This is why we take inspiration from the fly for the design of sensor and control architectures. For further information, please check the website lis.epfl.ch. That is Laboratory of Intelligent Systems at EPFL in Switzerland.